Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so in this episode, we finally defeat the Impostor Diggs. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, let's go for another mission that Yarrow has for us. So first we gotta get to Yarrow, right?
And here is the other member of this team.
Hey, big star. Looks like we'll be working together again.
Freelancer Wright. Good to see you back at it.
Hell yeah, back at it. Whiskers here has a plan that starts with hello, Diggs, and ends with bad guy tears. You in?
I'm in. He's done enough damage.
Damn straight. Okay, Grandpa, tell us a story.
Yes, okay. Diggs has grown very powerful, very quickly. But dangerous people are angry at him.
He needs a win.
He does. So Wright will go and fake a distress call.
Fancy gear, alone, wounded, middle of nowhere. Easy pickings, right?
Diggs will definitely notice.
Maybe he comes out to take a look.
Okay, let's do it.
Oh, and Freelancer, my friends are still missing. I know Diggs is behind it. You find him. You hear me?
I hear you.
It is only right of...
Impostor. Ready? Two, one, go. Well, here we go.
Right here. I'm in position. You ready, partner?
Ready.
Right. I'm detecting your distress signal. Next, turn your tracer on.
Arcanist tracer thingy is on.
Tracer?
If Diggs is a no-show, we can trace any comms.
Someone calls him, we get a location.
Anybody taking the bait out there, Wright?
Nothing yet. Hang on.
Wright?
The party's started. Get over here.
Hang on.
Looking at it now.
Commander,
them off.
Got the signal. Tracy.
Stay on that signal, Yarrow.
I'll find them. Don't you worry.
I see an entrance ahead.
Right, you hear that?
Yeah. Got an empty outlaw camp here. This might be a dead end.
Yeah, well, looks like I just hit the jackpot. Again.
I'm in. Seeing natural caves, waterfall? Nothing yet.
You know they call this the Necropolis? Huh? Our fallen are watching.
Don't worry. We'll find Diggs. His story ends here. Wait. Someone's chained up. Is that a Freelancer?
Yes. Freelancer Hopkins. Damn it! Diggs has gone too far. It is one of my missing Freelancers.
I got company.
They're taking fire! Get over there!
Understood.
Coward.
Take them out. lot out. It's tucked away down here.
Diggs can't be far.
We'll find him. I promise. This is crazy.
Electricity, yes. Diggs must be using a Dominion device.
We have the generators to shut that down.
Thank you.
What's that? I can't hear you. Diggs is down.
You did it.
It's over, Jarl. It's done.
Yes, and my friends, you found them. Their stories will continue.
Not a bad day's work.
See that? Freelancers kick ass. Woo!
Truth. Thank you. Now come home. We have much to talk about.
They say
you've got it.
Time to go home. Totally agree.
Finally. Well, I gotta say that this guy was quite good. I mean, not good as me, of course, but still, he was quite. He was pretty good, pretty good. Yes, he was. He wasn't half bad, no. I mean, that's what I wanted to say now. He was good. He was good. Okay, what's up? Alright, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I'll see you guys next one. Bye bye and enjoy. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright, and until the next time, bye bye.